I've been so many places, I've seen so many things, but none quite as lovely as you. More beautiful than the Mona Lisa, worth more than gold, and my eyes have pleasure to behold your my latest and my greatest, my latest, my greatest inspiration.
People in the city, and I keep them when I'm solo. I'm cutting up, but not my people with me. I got my people with me. What? All my people in the club. I got my people with me. The hottest people in the city, and I keep them when I'm solo. I'm cutting up, but not my people with me. I got my people with me. What? All my people with me.
Ball up in the spot, drunk as a f***ing wino. Everybody fresh, my people gon' get they shine on.
In your eyes, shining at me. When you smile, I can feel all my passion.
I've been on my knees and I've been praying loud. Palms getting sweaty, my nerves feeling heavy. Holding back these tears as I see your face. I'm a lucky man, wondering how did I get you. We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. Yeah.
Good afternoon, and we welcome you to the ceremony of Josh and Artesha. Two beautiful individuals, they are tying the knot today as one. And the Lord said, it's not good that man should be alone, and I will make a helpmeet for him. And Adam said, this is now bone of my bone and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman because she was taken out of a man. Dear beloved, we are gathered here today in the sight of God in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable state instituted of God, signifying to us the mystical unity that is between Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence and his first miracle that he wrought in Canaan of Galilee, and is commended of St. Paul to be honorable among all, and therefore is not to be entered into unadvised or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons present come now to be joined. If anyone can show any just cause why they may not be lawfully joined together, let him now speak, or hereafter forever hold his peace. Josh, would thou have this woman to thy wedded wife to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Artesha.
Yes, sir.
Will thou have this man to thy wedded husband to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
Thank you. Repeat after me, Josh. I, Josh.
I, Josh.
Take thee, Artesha.
Take thee, Artesha.
To my wedded wife.
To my wedded wife.
To have.
To have.
And to hold.
And to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
Or for worse.
Or for worse.
For richer.
For richer.
Or for poor.
Or for poor.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
To death.
To death.
Us do part.
Us do part.
According to.
According to.
God's.
God's.
Holy ordinance.
Holy ordinance.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I plot thee.
I plot thee.
My tribe.
My tribe.
Artesha.
Take these Josh.
Take thee Josh.
To my wedded husband.
To my wedded husband.
To have.
To have.
And to hold.
And to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
Or for worse.
Or for worse.
For richer.
For richer.
Or for poor.
Or for poor.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
To death.
To death.
Us do part.
Us do part.
According to.
According to.
God's.
God's.
Holy ordinance.
Holy ordinance.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I give thee.
I give thee.
My tribe.
My tribe.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I wed thee.
I wed thee.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Holy Ghost.
In the name of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh, but you did good.
As a token of my love.
As a token of my love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I wed thee.
I wed thee.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Holy Ghost.
In the name of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
Let us bless this couple, please. We ask everyone to bow your head quickly. Father, we thank you today. We magnify you. We glorify you. We honor and we praise your name. God, you said marriage is honorable, Father. And Father, it's Josh and Artesha coming together as one, Father. Father, we pray that you will sanctify this union today, Father. We pray your blessings and your peace and your joy will be on them for the rest of their days, Father. Father, I thank you, Lord God, for their life. I thank you for their health and their strength, Father. I thank you, Lord God, that you're binding them together with cords that cannot be destroyed or broken, Father. Father, I thank you for bringing them to this point of their journey, Lord God, that they've decided, Lord God, that they're going to become one, Father. And God, what you have put together, you said, let no man put asunder. We decree, Lord God, happiness and joy over this union, Lord God. We decree wholeness and harmony over this union, Lord God. Father, we declare that there will never be a lack in their life, Lord God. Lord God, but they'll overflow in abundance the rest of their days, Father. Bless the labor of their hands and the fruit thereof, Lord God. That everywhere the soles of their feet tread upon, God. God, you say you will give it unto them for inheritance, Lord God. Father, I thank you today, Lord God, that you're going to lead them, that you're going to guide them, Lord God, into green pastures. And I give you glory. I give you honor and praise. I thank you for these families that are coming together, Father. I pray, God, that they will hold Josh and Artesha up, Lord God, that they will give them words of unity and strength, God, to fight through the storms and the rough times of life, Lord God. And Father, when it get hard and when it get difficult, help them to look unto the hills from which cometh their help. All of their help come from you, Lord God, that made the whole God, the heavens and the earth. Yes, Lord. And I give you praise for them. Put a shield around them, Lord God. Put a hedge around them, Lord God. In the name of Jesus Christ. Put the blurries of the blood around them now. Put the parameters thereof of the blood, Lord God. In the name of Jesus. Sanctify them holy and righteous for your glory. And we will thank you, Father. Let them be a light unto other couples, Lord God, that they that wait on the Lord, hallelujah, shall renew their strength, Father. Thank you for it, and I bless you for it. In Jesus' mighty name, and every heart said amen.
Amen.
For as much as Josh and Artesha have consented together in holy wedlock, and have the same by receiving and giving rings, and have given their pledge one to another, I now pronounce as a minister of the gospel of the state of Louisiana that they are now husband and wife. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, you may salute your bride.
If I told you what I really need from thee, would your heart and soul say yes? So just say
tonight, I just want to take you away. Throw your hands up in the sky. Let's set this party off right.
Fix your face, ain't my fault they all be jacking.
Keep up,
players only.
Come on, put your